Since taking office in 2012, Congressman Juan Vargas has fought to make vital health care services accessible for everyone. Time and time again, he has reminded his colleagues in Washington of the essential role community health centers like San Ysidro Health play as providers of high-quality, cost-effective primary care, especially in underserved communities. One of his legislative priorities is ensuring support services for our elders, a point he made when he toured our PACE site, our program for all-inclusive care for the elderly. As a member of the Diabetes, Hispanic, and Native American legislative caucuses, Congressman Vargas is well known for being a champion for health care. Senator Ben Hueso was elected as California State Senator for the 40th District in 2013. Since elected to public office, and long before then, he has worked extensively to help grow San Ysidro Health Services. As a council member, he was a key player in the expansion of our maternal and child health center. As a senator, he has supported legislation expanding Medi-Cal coverage for all children, protecting victims of domestic violence, prohibiting the sale of synthetic drugs, helping small businesses, and securing clean and reliable water. He is the chair of the Latino Legislative Caucus, the Senate Energy, Utilities, and Communications Committee, and the Senate Select Committee on California-Mexico Cooperation. Assemblymember Lorena Gonzalez Fletcher has been fighting for California's working and middle class since she was elected in 2013. Using effective progressive legislation, she authored three bills signed into law that help working families: California's paid sick days law, Medi-Cal enrollment for affiliated primary care clinics, and allowing community health centers access to streamlined licensing. Recognized nationally for her high work ethic, Assemblymember Gonzalez Fletcher is also the vice chair of the Latino Legislative Caucus and was the first Latina in California history to chair the Assembly Appropriations Committee. This fierce legislative leadership at the federal and state level make it possible for us to continue to provide and expand our innovative, compassionate, and affordable health services to anyone and everyone in need. For their dedication and unwavering support in advancing the health of our community's most vulnerable families, it is our great honor to present the 2017 San Ysidro Health Champion Awards to Congressman Juan Vargas, Senator Ben Hueso, and Assemblymember Lorena Gonzalez Fletcher. Thank you for being our champions.